I wonder, what do you really feel? After all, in this moment, you are in a unique position. A programmer who knows intimately how the machines work, and a machine who knows its own true nature.
I understand what I'm made of, how I'm coded, but